turnover guy, the secondary and Jackson questionable career will play in the game here this afternoon. For the Bears at home, trying to make their first Super Bowl appearance since 2006. But even if they don't get there, three Bears fans will be going to the big game in Atlanta. Why? Well, this morning,